So it was floral inspired, very comfortable. The colors are pastels. Fabrics used are linens and khadis. So it's a very comfortable and summery vibe to it.
Hello, Nish.
Sorry. Could I hear from the weave team, please? That's Shweta, Tanita, and Priyanshu Manchi. So our collection is called Breathing Spaces. We've used very easy breezy silhouettes, and we've basically in a country, tropical country like India, we wanted clothes which are very comfortable. And we again use handlooms, but in brighter shades. We've got yellows, prints, and pinks. And really fresh looks that we got to see. Thanks so much for that. Shaila, if you could let us know what was the inspiration this time around?
Distorted shape was the important influence for this collection, and we've explored embroidery, weaving techniques, and we've worked a lot with local artisans from villages. We worked with Jangalis, and yeah.
That was beautiful. Thank you so much for that. Amit. You created the perfect masculine fashion. There was so much balance when we got to see, and what Kartik is wearing really represents something that even the modern man of today would want to wear. What was the inspiration this time around?
So the collection name is Treasure, alright? So it's a gift from a past for the future. Okay, so we have worked with all the handwoven fabrics which was there, and somewhere it got lost. So we are reviving it, specifically this fabric which we have worked on and made our shirts reversible. So all my shirts are reversible. One side is hand embroidered, the other side is very casual, young chick look. So yeah, and it is one of the finest mul fabrics in India, woven by amazing weavers of our India and in Madhya Pradesh. So yes, we have worked on our crafts.
That was beautiful. Thank you so much for that, Amit. Kartik. Thank you so much for kicking off menswear fashion for us on day 5. How was it like walking the ramp? Because you exuded so much confidence. So if you could let us know, how was it?
I think it's all about what you're wearing. And Amit designed all the clothes, and I mean his collection is very young and vibrant. And it's very what I want to cater to and what I relate to. So I guess that's why I was so confident on the runway. And I'm really glad, yeah. I mean, every other shirt or the design is reversible. Bus shoes reversible nahi hai, varna wo bhi ho jate. And I'm so glad that I walked for him and got an opportunity to walk at the runway with him. And I'm really glad that I could share space with all you designer.
Thank you so much for that.
Thank you
so much for patiently waiting, designers. Really, so sorry about that. Request for Amit and Kartik to please stay back. We're going to do a couple of interviews with you all. Thank you.